versus the fake Bobby Roode that I downloaded because I didn't have the right one. Because no one they don't have the right one yet. But I have the real Shinsuke Nakamura, the wrestler.
When this guy's on, look out.
I'm seeing what he's on right now, but Shinsuke is the boss of NXT. Doesn't think so. Can get off my brawl path and shove it up there.
He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Another great crowd here in St. Louis. The fans here in this great city never disappoint. This kind of offense, he's
oh, I messed up.
Right about that. He's made a name for himself.
Mother, we up.
A sickening thud as he lands hard.
And I'm feeling like a stone.
Like
no
in the
one
ring.
Wants to see me one.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring. And these guys are real ugly.
Come here, Bobby Roode. Or you're kicking the face. Shinsuke.
Man, this is one of those matches you just
don't
like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Beans.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see in.
Get up, Bobby Roode.
Not today, too fast.
No! Bobby, look behind you. I'm on top with this guy, bro.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow. Maybe felt for a lifetime. He's too busy bragging and boasting the bad of this matchup. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Oh, man. He landed right on his neck from that German suplex. A textbook reversal. Can he follow? He's making a stake right counter. An insult to potential injury there.
Boom! Well, I'm doing a broadcast right now. And, it's a really good match. I mean, if you want to watch it with her, I mean, you can. You both can watch it. Watch me talk and stuff. I'm probably not going to be talking that much. Don't know. You can text something up here, be going on the comments or something and text something. About that book club thing, we should try that one day. Me and you, start a book club and, come to mind. All the way up and down. Do it at all in the town of East.
Just watching it again. Ouch.
Don't nothing for the boom.
He almost took a shot.
Joking me, I missed. What now? No.
Oh, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now. Look at this. He's in full command. And he escapes the hole.
Get up. Bobby! Oh my god.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Incredible counter! And he reversed it! Good move there! How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal! Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Night,
Patty, tight.
Now might be the time to whip out something.
Get up. Get up.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Yeah, Bobby, get up. Get up, Bobby Roode. Get up.
Wow, look at Shinsuke going to work in there. Dun, 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 dun. And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura.
A big singles victory here tonight.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned 101 fight.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.
And I'm all the way up. Somewhere of fun. Oh, it's hard. The big balls, man. See you say,
The Big Show.
Guess what? This is for their title, but this is gonna be my win.
Up next, we'll see two teams who are on a collision course, and it's happening right here. Versus the natural disasters.
Boy, whoever put these two teams together did a great job.
And I'm all the way up. Look at that. the natural disaster. My ball show. It's funny. Two big bigs.
This tag match has the crowd on its feet in anticipation.
Oh, they're going to break a ring. They're going to break a ring. They're going to break the ring because they're fatter than the ring. The Big Show.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off.
Hi.
We're ready to go.
Boom.
And you know, there's nothing like two teams battling head to head. Tag team is always memorable. Oh, yeah. Nothing like an alliance of two great forces to become one. On top of that,
Marvel,
the WWE could soon have a new champion. I mean, this match could change the face of WWE as we know it.
Yeah, my brother made this arena for me, and my brother Chris here. I'm really proud of him. I'm really proud of my bro. And, my two favorite are Caleb, my brother Caleb, and Chris. Like, they're my favorite people. Because,
sounds like
Ashley is my sister, and she can get it too, but, they do good.
A lot of times we talk about superstars' numbers, but when it comes to the Big Show, those numbers aren't about win-loss percentage or championships or anything like that. These are the show's numbers. 441 pounds, 7 feet tall, size 22, 5 feet.
Oh, man. With hands the size of frying pans, too. And that's how to use them. Trust me, when Show connects with one of those signature strikes, the man on the receiving end of that blow feels every one of those 441 pounds behind him.
Burning with the devil.
Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up.
Burning with the devil.
Take just look at this man.
Oh, big boy.
That's the way it has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Burning with the Big Show has in his possession, Kane.
Oh my God!
Not necessarily the first thing we mention when we're talking about a WWE superstar, but the Big Show, it can't be ignored.
Motherwell.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Dun, 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 dun. Oh my God!
He almost took his head off with that lariat. Well, check that out. We have a first here this evening. That was awesome.
Big Show with a great offensive display.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Well, Cole, even if we wanted to ignore the Big Show striking power, we couldn't do it. It just has too much of an impact
all the
on
way
every
up
one of his matches.
All the way down.
Somewhere along the line, the show always drops the hammer and leaves the fans.
Oh, my God. Boom!
A knockdown drag out.
Barry, knock it up.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Just making his presence felt there.
Big money is coming. Long bones running. Out of time. Oh my God. my God!
Big Show stands at 7'2" and weighs around that 500-pound mark. He's the world's largest athlete, someone who can change the outcome of a match or a career with a single move.
Oh, Michael, you got that right. Big Show has so much power, so much strength, and he's fast, too. Getting hit by the Big Show when he's moving is like getting hit by a speeding 18-wheeler. Big Show's intensity will make any superstar shake in their boots.
I'm
going
to add him by now.
Now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
And then I'm all the way down. I'm all the way up and I'm all the way down. All the way up and all the way down.
Earthquake is certainly making his presence known now.
Incredible. King, we've talked about it. When you think of the Big Show walking towards the ring, engaging an opponent for battle and striking, that individual is incredible to us. The thought of the power of the Big Show sends chills down an opponent's spine.
Oh my God! The Big Show.
Oh, that has got to be it. The damage has been done.
We could be looking at Tober's down. Championship on the line.
Wrap. Tie. Stew.
He was step ahead on that one. And now it is show-off time.
By the way.
And now his partner comes in. But when I see the Big Show, I think of all the devastating knockout punches that he's tagged people with over the years. And the gas that has come from the cross, really using his weight to his advantage here. Reaching on the head and neck.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Wow.
Yeah, I think he's got things going his way. And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Title!
Reversal. Can he follow up?
Yeah, big boy! Not your big boy!
The other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. He can end it here, right now!
I took both of them out. I was
every
on
time
top.
He has to get up, it takes more and
I
more
effort. I gotta replay this match again. That was awesome.
Nice reversal.
First of all, I did my finisher to him. No, I did my finisher to him. Then, I got
tonight.
The other guy. And I gave my finisher to him. And then, I hit him in the nuts. Dude, what the?
I think this man needs business. I think like that is completely unnecessary. Plus, you want to degrade your position, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue, but he's the champ for a reason. It's going to take a whole
heck of a lot more.
He's still very much in control of this matchup.
Yeah, but despite that, he still appears to be
Yeah.
Oh, my. A brutal beating. I don't think he's done yet. Not by a long shot.
This is clearly not the same competitor who started this match in such great shape.
You can almost see the confidence
starting to drain from his match. And he's got to know full well that he can't let his opponent build any more from this momentum he's
on. He may be in the best
physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Get up! Get up! Get up!
With a 180 typhoon, the reversal. Oh, that was good.
What? Wow, wow, I like him!
He's looking for a win! This may be it.
He's still hanging, bro. Still hanging, brother. Boom!
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
God, bro. These guys.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just watched that insult injury. Yeah, this guy's a mean streak. Oh, he had no mistake there. Watch it! I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great. Nobody controls the pace of a match.
Rama,
this guy.
Brother, I told you. I told you many times that I love you, that I love you, that I needed you. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Are you just gonna leave me in the hole? Drowning in the suffering bowl. And I'm just dying slowly in a hole. Are you coming back for me? Or are you living your life like a stupid idiot?
This is a wreck. He's moving like an arcade dancer.
I'm just an ordinary kind of guy. But I'm just an ordinary kind of guy.
He's got the rules and the pin is broken.
Brother.
He's showing the heart.
Do you think I'm strong? Do you think I'm strong? Do you think I love you? Do you think I need you? Do you think I? Do you think I? Do you think I really need you? Do I think I really love you? Do you?
Do you?
Do you really think I? Do you really think I love you? Love you as a child, as a baby darling. Your saddles and I wanted you. Come home to me.
He may very well be running
you
on
never
instinct
how long
right now.
What a kick out.
He almost had him. What a battle. Oh, my goodness. How is this not over?
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. Damn, brother, why don't you go no more?
Let's just hope
why
time and stamina can hold
up. Never call anymore. Why be in such
a war? You'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Why you being such a whore? Why
he's
you being such a whore?
That he's here.
Why are you being such a whore?
You're
having whore.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like
you're
this guy.
Face the facts, guys, all the way up.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
Got him! Why
do you have to be King.
Yo, I never know how long it will be because I love you, baby. It's not a reality. I want you all night. I want you all day. Hey, baby, you know I'm not. Hey, I'm just an ordinary lady. But I know it all. Baby, you know me. Baby, you need me. I just don't love you. And as much you love me, baby. Can you see us together as reality? No one wanna be me, no one wanna be P. I just want MVP, no one wants to be me. I'll be sitting back. You be sitting the bucks, I be sipping the ducks. You be sipping the ducks, I be sipping the ducks. Rough and the bucks and the plus rough. All on our call. Yeah, to me.
Champions, The Big Show and The Big Show.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw. Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us.
Ain't no Monday night. Monday night, bro. Monday night, bro. You don't even know. So how are you guys doing? Still broadcasting. Might be done. Don't know. I had fun last night watching a couple movies. Shinsuke Nakamura. Last match with us because this is probably gonna be my last match because I don't feel like playing anymore. Okay, last match. Probably I'm gonna play online after Bravo. I gotta make our last match the ultimate match. But I wanna see some. Oh yeah, I really wanna see some. Let me see some. This match is going to be freaky. We can. Sasha Banks versus
Charlotte.
And guess what? This match.
Hold on to your seats because what we have coming next is guaranteed to be gruesome. We have Sasha Banks versus Charlotte.
We're going to see who the big game performer is tonight.
I might watch a movie tonight. Don't know, don't care. This is going to be a big match.
Oh my god, dude, that was sick.
And I'm all the way up. No more than touching.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making her way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
Oh man, I can't imagine what it must be like to walk toward that cell knowing what you're about to put your body through. I don't know many divas on the roster more ready to break out than this one.
This match crazy.
And her opponent from the Queen City, Charlotte.
This match changes the course of competitors.
Charlotte. They actually had this match before. I'm up.
First time for everything, I guess.
All the way up and I'm there.
Sasha Banks is really going to town right now.
I'm gonna go for it. Just gonna go for it.
One. You're right. Still near 100%. Looks like they're taking this match out of the ring and into a steel wall.
What do you think's going through Charlotte's mind? She unabashedly is one of the biggest
divas
in all of WWE, which is really saying something, guys. What do you believe Charlotte is thinking about? What can our newer viewers expect from this woman?
If we're going to discuss where this thing is going to go, now's the time.
I'm
going to
be honest with you guys. I'm just not sure she has the attitude
good God.
Or the talent
good
to survive
God
here.
Almighty.
She has some reason to be concerned here.
though we've seen her come back for worse in the past.
You said it, Michael. And these Divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Oh,
hey,
my God.
I've been known to spend some time outside the ring every now and then in my matches, but hey, she's taking it to a whole new level. Back in the ring again.
Oh, my God.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here. Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Concentrating on the body here.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
What? Sasha? Or Charlotte?
And it's Charlotte with the wherewithal to get out of the way there.
All the way up and I'm all the way
down. Her entire well-being is in question at this time.
I agree. I may have to go up there and check on her. Oh, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake.
Well,
one
get out of here, Charlotte.
And you can find yourself in
a
room.
Things
could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring.
Things starting to go the other way for her.
This one appears far from over, and she knows that.
Well, I don't know if these Divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
But hey, if she wants to be one of the top women here in the WWE, she has to be able to withstand offense like this. And here she goes, back inside.
I'm all the way up and I'm all the way down. No. Get away from me.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? Oh, what devastation. You can't get up from that, can you? I don't even want to think about what a third time will sound like.
Charlotte sees it coming.
She is so smart.
Do it.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Man, what a maneuver.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that.
I want to take a moment to thank all the fans at home tuning in for this Divas action.
And I want to take a moment for me to thank the WWE for having this Divas action. I love it.
And there is the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Looking to get this action back on track inside the ring.
Get up.
Sasha Banks kicked right to the next section.
This match has taken so much out of
her. Where did the bank statement up all the way up there? But before I do that, she has to get out of here. I have to put her right from there.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. Boy,
it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it.
Back in from the floor.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring. There was no hesitation there. This one's all business.
And it's Charlotte with a wherewithal to get out of the way there. You don't want to get in this diva's way. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
Okay, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
And I'm down.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though.
Nice reversal there.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up.
Sasha.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Bang.
And now it's the boss.
Bang.
Smack talk.
Ooh, wow. Get your mother with that mouth.
What?
Oh, she's back in now. She is really putting her stamp on this match
come on,
now.
Baby. Come on. Put your bank statement, brother. Bank statement. Bank statement. Oh, I haven't seen
it. Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Now it's the boss with a
smack
talk.
Oh, wow. Catch your mother with that mouth?
Okay, now she's just showing off.
A quick reversal there by Sasha Banks.
The bank statement. The bank statement. My God, right?
No, wait, nice reversal. Look at this. This could
what?
Do it, maybe. One.
And the shoulder's up now.
See?
That's a kick.
Nice. Oh, it doesn't get any closer to three than that. You don't want to get in this diva's way.
All the way up and I'm down.
Get Sasha stuck. Banks kicked right to the midsection.
Got her.
And Sasha with a pass down.
Dang it, it's not ready yet.
And the shoulder's up now.
Not
that's
ready for me
out.
Yet.
Nice. It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva. Great offense by Charlotte. Charlotte can't be enjoying this.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Tell her I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Ready.
Charlotte reverses it.
Sasha Banks looks like she's really struggling right now under the pressure.
Sasha Banks looks like she may be dead.
No!
Good, folks.
No! No! Oh, my God.
I figure
this
is not the position you want to be in. Right now, the momentum is with Charlotte, and who knows when it'll stop.
You son of a deal, man. You son of a deal. It's hard, man. You don't know.
That's a first. What a move.
Come run on me.
Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Oh no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
God almighty, man. Get
Why
back in that ring.
Back into the ring.
Yeah, very smart.
The hell you think you are?
And now
mess
a
whip. The one and only. The queen.
What do you think's going through Charlotte's mind? She's undoubtedly one of the most egotistical competitors we've seen
all
in the women's division in quite some
going
time.
Down.
We're going to find out a lot here tonight, head to head. No excuses. Let's get it on. You call it an ego. I call it confidence. There's a very big difference between the two, Michael.
How did we not have made it?
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Oh,
that
put your lights out quick.
That won't do it. I need to put her in that bank stand. Tap. Throw out. It's not letting it go. So maybe. It might be.
This point, and she's going right after her neck now.
Yeah, got a nightmare. I love you.
Sasha Banks is scaling the ropes. Slowly back to her feet from the top. Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. Big time pain to that bicep.
A textbook maneuver,
and that's patented Michael Cole.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it. Whoa, don't get up.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Sasha Banks kicked right to the midsection.
Much longer, she's gonna be able to go.
And Sasha with a backstabber flipping it over here.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap. Hey, and she wheels her way.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Yeah, no way that's gonna happen this early in the match.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
A spear?
It might be a while before she finds her footing now. Uh-oh, she's taking it to the floor here.
Yeah, and she can be as dangerous as she wants to be.
Charlotte making her statement as we speak.
A statement? But I got the bank.
Great counter. Avoids the impact there. She looks unbeatable tonight.
That is really hard to beat. Sorry. I got it. Do it.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. And Sasha with a backstabber flipping it over here. Submission locked in. And this might be it. Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar.
Nine, Charlie.
Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome.
Oh, superplex.
Oh,
this is not the position you want to be in. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. And here she goes. Back inside.
And down goes Charlotte.
Oh no, Charlotte, are you okay? Wait a minute! Can she do it here? This may be it. Oh man, kicking out of that may have used up her last bit of energy.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable. Okay, now she's just showing off.
Fire reverse.
Watch out, she's looking for
it. Reverse that, and fire reverse.
I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
I got the bank stand.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark.
Got it.
There
doesn't Got it. Seem to be get any up. Just get up. Now. If I get that bank statement on, you're done, Charlotte.
Sasha Banks, you're kicked done. Right that section.
A bank statement on every wife. Got it.
Uh-oh.
Got
Big
it.
Moves
My son is hiding her. The bar is low, way too low. Got her. Got her. Got her. The bank statement.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Still.
Whoa. We got a call. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Man, this girl's resolve never ceases to amaze me.
There goes. Oh.
And down go.
Great 1-on-1 action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.